Some of those guys on fresh tires. That's Allgaier into the wall. He collects Bell.
Full record.
Man.
I mean, you just had to know that was coming. They were stacked so tightly together.
And the bump drafting, the pushing, it just gets more aggressive as you get to the end.
2 weeks in a row for Allgaier.
But it actually looks like the seven.
Did he slide up in front of Dylan Lupton?
Yeah, that was Lupton in that black 28 that somehow was able to stay off of Allgaier, get through unscathed.
Look at Alex LeBay, the Canadian, slipping by on the bottom.
Again, I can't believe on a restart you don't collect more cars, and that was a hard impact for Bell as he went to the outside wall. Let's see it one more time, and as we do, I remind everyone of how good the safety has gotten here at Pocono compared to years past over on the Long Pond straightaway. What do you see, Michael?
It's four wide. It's difficult to tell if a push went bad or if Allgaier just tried to move up.
Such man, it looks like he almost moved up. Elliott's really good at being aggressive but not like going over the line, I feel like. And it just almost looks like the seven moved up a little bit right there.
How much do you think these guys did talk about bumping and how to race and help one another in this situation? Because it's not something we normally see here.
We should be able to tell here. Oh, maybe just a combination.
Kind of both. Yeah. I'm with you. It's maybe, so hard.
Maybe it just drove the seven to the right just a little bit and he clipped Dylan Lupton.
Yep. Here's what they're saying in Elliott Sadler's camp.
I was trying to push the seven. Then he and the 28 got together and it turned to seven. I don't know if I pushed him incorrectly or he was trying to move up and get clear.